For hours I could feel the heat building. The rock beneath my feet grew warm, and sulfur burned in my nostrils. As I squeezed through the crack in the rock, I expected to see lava, but still, I was unprepared. The glow of bubbling rock blinded my cavern-adjusted eyes, and when my vision cleared, I saw what I at first took to be a fortress. I now know it to be a prison, set upon pillars of rock in a molten sea. Who could build such a thing? What could require such extreme incarceration? I am grateful that both prisoners and wardens have long since turned to dust.
Insufficient mana.
Ha
My pack is full. My inventory is full.
Thank you. My pack is full. My inventory is full. My mana is low.
You have gained fame.
My pack is full. Insufficient mana.
You are unlucky.
Thank you.
mana. My pack is full. I can't carry anymore. I'm overburdened. I can't carry anymore. below. Insufficient mana. Overburdened.
Our quest has been completed.
Thank you. is full. My pack is full. Sufficient mana.
Struggle against Ordrak's will. No matter. The Overseer could not pass this realm, and you will fare no better against the goblin hordes.
Yeah.
Insufficient mana.
To the fortress. Are you feeling the effects of the Ember Blight? Don't worry, we're close to finding your cure. I hope you will continue to help me afterward. Whatever is causing this corruption is too powerful for me to face on my own. Clear a path to the Ember Forge, and I will meet you there.
You have gained a time.